do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
No! ...men's that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why to avenge yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion. And why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food, you go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.
You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Stay away!
I just wanna talk to you! Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Just stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there! No, no!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
Oh. go of me! Get your hands off
Keep
of me!
Shut.
Let me go!
I'll stop off you, and we mean to give it to him! Won't you be quiet?
Hello?
Stop down!
He's vanished! We're ready for you!
I'll kill you! Give up!
Doctor ordered.
Oh!
Hey, I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr.
Yourself, I ask.
You are a means to an end. No more.
Cannot become a lion. And why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry? You do your job, you eat your food, you go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.